my channel, and welcome back to Hannah Montana, the movie DS game. So, we are now on number 5 of this, series, I guess you could call it. We haven't played in 3 months. Yikes. But, you know what, we're back to play it, and that's all that matters. I honestly don't even remember what we did in the last one. I don't remember where we left off, because it's been 3 months. But we're just gonna jump right into it. If I had to remind you, I'm gonna do it right now. We don't like Travis. Like, every time I see him, I want to vomit. I want to punch him in the face and drown him in a lake. Not to be dramatic, but, you know, we don't like him. Ah, yes, I do actually remember this now. So we now get to see Lily, our best friend. You know, that's our girl. She looks very cute. Let's go ahead and talk to her. You better get out there and talk to that cow before he rides off. See, here's the thing, Lily. We want him to ride off. Like, we want him to ride off a cliff, in fact. Not to be dramatic. I think this country air has gotten to you. Get out there and get yourself a date. Yeah, we will. It won't be Travis. I can promise you that. Did I just say get? Yeah, you did. I have to get home before I turn into some country pumpkin. Yikes. Okay, bye. Let's go talk to Pa. See what he has to say. Look at that. Almost 2 weeks and it still fits. Now take it off. The concert's not today. You know what? I have to agree with the dad because this outfit is hideous. Like, it is atrocious. Ooh, we have flowers. Hold up. Let me grab those. That's pretty cool. Aw, flowers from one of my fans. How sweet. Are you sure they're not from Travis? Because if they're from Travis, you need to burn them in the furnace. Like, we cannot have those in our house. So let's pick an outfit. No, not this one. This is not the one. No. These are terrible. Do we have, like, skirts or something? Ooh, we have some dress. Mm-mm. Nope. Not doing that one. Yikes. Also not... What the frick? What is that? Find Travis and talk to him as Hannah. Yikes. I do not want to talk to that dumb country boy. I really do not. But let's go out here. Can we bring, like, an axe with us, perhaps? You know, you never know how he might act towards us, and we just need to be prepared to, like, defend ourselves. So let's go over here, because I feel like this is always where Yep, he's always in the same spot. He never leaves. Hannah Montana, I'm Travis. We know Travis. Travis, oh yeah, my niece told me all about you. Really? She talks about me? Yeah, we don't say nice things about you, though. I promise you. Of course, she said that you were the sweetest guy. No, that's a lie, Miley. So you think Miley would go out with me if I asked her? No. No. You have Hannah Montana in front of you and you're thinking about asking about Miley? I mean, why haven't you asked? Please don't. No. We're friends, so I don't want to mess it up. Yeah, don't mess that up. I mean, saying that we're friends is a bit of a stretch. But, you know, just don't. She so likes you that way. No, we don't. I can't help smiling when I'm around her. I think about her all the time. Ick. That's disgusting, Travis. You are nasty. What are you waiting for? Go ask her out. Last I saw her, she was... No. Miley, stop. You, like, ruined everything. He said that he thinks about us all the time. That is disturbing. I never want to hear him say those words ever again. I don't want him thinking about us. Like, that's disgusting. Can you freaking go in the door? Thanks. He's going to ask me out. You, which you? Hannah or Miley? Me, Miley. Then what are you waiting for? Get changed and wrangle that cow. Don't say that, Lily. You don't know that guy. Like, he is disgusting. Miley, I was talking to your friend Hannah and what's that? Was there something you wanted to ask me? Yeah, well, I was wondering, would you like to go out to dinner? No. No. Travis, we don't. Yeah. Yes, I would love to have dinner with you tonight. I wish I could have a show for everyone here, right here in the barn. Not as Hannah, just myself. Shut up. Like, why did you need to add that information? This better not be a performance. Nope.
Every step I'm taking, every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaking.
Low-key, though, I will say this song slaps. Like, it absolutely does. So, I'm just gonna, like, listen to... What are you doing? I'm just gonna, like, listen to this, Ramon, if you don't mind. Is this song over? Like, it's a good song, but, you know, I think it could be done now. Go inside and tell Ruby the good news. Miley, here's the thing, right? I don't think that was good news. Like, you really think it's good news that you're going out with a weirdo? Like, a guy who said he thinks about you all the time? Like... You know, just not Travis. You know, it's fine if someone else, you know, who's actually not annoying, you know, thinks of you all the time. Let's see how she reacts. Travis asked me out to dinner, our first date. Oh my gosh, what I'll wear, my hair, what? And nails, where will I get those done? And, whoa, hun, this is Crowley Corners. Travis will like you just the way you are. Don't ever say that. That's disgusting. You got the date, you got the money, now you've got to shop. I think I saw some cute dresses at the farmer's market. You should try there. Okay, we will do that because we need clothes. Like, our clothes are ugly. And knowing the store, though, they're probably going to be ugly, too. So, yikes. Sweet niblets, not you again. Don't tell me that you haven't found that Hannah Montana girl yet. No, but this is the big shopping area in town. It's like a pop star magnet. Well, she's not here. These are just people raising money to save Crowley Corners. Since you've had no luck finding Hannah, you could do a story on the town. Nah, nobody cares about the small hick town. I know this man does not just call this a small hick town. Nice to see you too. Did my friend Lily stop by earlier? Yes, she was looking at this party dress. Okay. Haven't had time to put it back in the rack. Oh, that's perfect. It's just what I was looking for. I'll take it. By the way, your grandma called just before you arrived. She said this was a gift and that she'd pay for whatever you choose. Good, because I wasn't planning on paying for it. I was just gonna... take it and go. Yikes. All right, I'll back it up for you. Good luck on your date. Can we see the dress? Like, that's what I want to know. Like, can we see the... Hey, I heard the booths at the market are closing up for the big concert. They're giving away some stuff that didn't sell for free. Why don't you try... Yeah, shut up. I'm not getting you a dumb weather vane. If you want it so bad, why don't you come get it? See, this is annoying. Like, he's like, oh, yeah, do you want to go on a date with me? Oh, yeah, by the way, can you, like, do all this crap for me? Like, no. No, we won't do any of that. Yeah, shut up. Where is the stupid weather vane? Who are we supposed to talk to? Been here all my life? That sounds like a you problem. I just can't imagine someone wanting to tear down this place. That's why you're helping. Yeah, no one cares. Like, I do not care. Let's just get the stupid weather vane and leave. What is that? Is that... He could have just came and got it himself. Okay. All right, here it is, the final piece. Let's see how this baby looks. It's beautiful, is it? Is it? It's a real piece of art. Yeah, unlike your face. Those woodworking glasses I took at the community center, and yeah, I don't care. Like, I didn't ask. Now all the chickens have a sweet new house to live in. Yeah, like you. You can live in the barn. You can live in the little shack, because that's where you belong. And you have some more money to spend as thanks for all your help. I couldn't have done it without you. Yeah, you really couldn't, because you're lazy, and you don't do anything, Travis. No problem at all. Glad to help. Better go and get ready. All right, me too. I'll see you tonight. He's probably going to look hideous, by the way. He's going to look absolutely disgusting. Then again, he already looks like that, so yeah. Okay, so now we're going to try on the dress. I'm scared. I mean, it's not horrible. It could be worse. It really could be worse. You know what? I'm okay with this. But you know what? I think we should have wore like a potato sack. You know, because we don't want Travis to be attracted to our fine self. You know, we don't. Where's the grandma? She's usually in the kitchen. Let's talk to grandma. Look at this dress. Isn't it amazing? You think Travis will like it? I really don't care if he likes it or not. I told you before, Travis is gonna love whatever. Stop talking like that. Ick. I know, but I want this dinner tonight to be special. What don't you like all fancy? That's for the mayor's dinner tonight, I gather. What mayor's dinner? This is for my date with Travis. Let's just go to the dinner with the mayor. let's skip the date. You know, let's just skip. Well, there a minute. You've already got plans, Missy. I'm afraid you're going to have to tell Travis you can't go. Yeah, we'll do that, Dad. We will. What do you mean I can't go? You promised that Hannah would be at the mayor's dinner tonight. No, Lily did. Actually, Hannah did. But I promised Travis. You know what? I'll leave it up to you. Do whatever you think is right. That is fine. I think it's right to go to the mayor's dinner and skip the date with that nasty, disgusting, ugly green phone man. Because for some reason, whenever we talk to him on the phone, he's green. We'll skip. We'll skip that. We don't like him. But are they going to give us the option to pick? You really think this is going to work? Sure, what could possibly go wrong? How much time do you have? Lily, you're supposed to be my friend. Okay, I'll help. Let's go. It's an honor to have a star like you take interest in our little corner. We can't thank you enough, and if there's anything you need, just ask. It's really no big deal. Crawley Meadows obviously means a lot to everyone. Does it? I'm just really glad that there's something I could do to help. Well, we're very lucky you said yes. Otherwise, things were looking pretty grim. Fake being sick or politely leave. Could we stay? You know, we can just stay. I think that's fine. Let's fake being sick. Sure. Let's just go home. Actually, I think that's a better option. I'm not feeling so well. Go across the street to Travis. You know what? I won't do that. I won't be doing that. Alright guys, so I'm actually gonna end this part here because I don't want the video to be super long. In the next part, we will be picking up where we left off and we're gonna go on a date with I can't even say the words. Travis. Kiana, you can say the words all together. Date with Travis. A date with Travis. I know, guys. It's tough. It's really tough to say those words. Like, try it yourself. I know. It's really hard. We're gonna do that in the next part. If you want to see me play this again, hopefully it won't take me another 3 months to film it. But yeah, so hope that you guys enjoyed. I'm sorry that Travis was so disgusting in this video. Like, his language, ick. I hope that you guys enjoyed, and I will see you guys later. Bye, guys. ¶¶